Sounds like trouble. All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. Ugh, smells like rotten eggs. Sulfur. I don't have enough half to destroy that barricade. Sheila here as well. I don't have enough space for that. Have to get on that platform. Have to create an explosion. Have to create an explosion. I don't have enough space for that. Have to create all full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. To get on that platform. Have to create an explosion. Carry anymore. Create an explosion. Thank you. to get on that platform. It's not far now, just have to get up there. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Have to get on that platform. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Have to get on that platform. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Have to get on that platform. Have to climb. God, what is that smell? Be a path underwater. Have to drain the room.
A few moments later.
Thank you.
I don't have enough space for that.
One eternity later.
Have to lower the water level. Now to get out of this horrid smelling place. I should be close now. I hope you've shined up those dancing shoes, Manu. I found the ruin. It was Maya, an ancient aqueduct. It was wonderful, just as you'd imagined.
I knew you would! Now, tell me everything.
The ruins had flooded because of the earthquake. I swam through tunnels teeming with peril.
Go on.
I found a vast cavern and a stone tower with massive heads carved into its sides.
The Lords of Xibalba, right? Incredible. What else?
It must have been an aqueduct of some kind. And you'll never believe this. Most of the machinery is still functional. Water wheels, 3 men high, turned as smoothly as the day they were built. It was amazing to see Manu. To be so close to all that history where no one has set foot in hundreds of years.
I see it. I can smell it, feel it, taste it. You've brought tears to an old man's dry eyes. I can't thank you enough.
I'd like to give you something.
Manu, I couldn't.
Please, I insist. It's the first relic I ever found. It's beautiful and intricate. A decorated skull. I'd like someone who has the same passion for exploring that I did as a young man to have it. Don't ever let anything kill your sense of curiosity and wonder.
I won't. Thank you, Manu.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Sector 7. They're talking about funds allocated for renovations in the library.
This cross, it looks like it's from the 17th century. And an eclipse. And under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings. And under his wings, you may seek refuge. Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. There's a whole mural under here. There are crews. The true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from the Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
I wouldn't want to be buried in here, with my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. Hey, it worked. The light leads this way. Oh, what happened to these people?
Looks like the light activated something.
Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky. Have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross. There's a woman in this one.
These people look like they were tortured.
I don't think this was just a crypt.
Laura, is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. They're carrying
him. Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh. They're lifting him. She's wiping his face, I think.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion of mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
Faith Jesus, nailed to the cross. Mm-hmm. Think he's taking up the cross. He's carrying the cross. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
A few moments later.
Lopez had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Oh, Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
Guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. He was totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
Was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unaratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara, go! Stop him!
Now?
Yeah.
Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us.
Hasn't been much radio chatter.
Huh?
You aren't looking too good.
Ah! Oh, shit! He's got insane! Jesus Christ!
And Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them!
They just left her alone in the church.
It was chaos in there,
obviously. But this is Croft.
There was something more important to worry about.
Please, 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 try to come through here.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Q, Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Units, priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
He's gotta die. It has to happen. She just died.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
You're forgetting something.
Hey. For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
chopper. I've got a pilot.
What?
Hurry.
Jonah! We got this. How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
I'll stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay. All full up. Can't carry any more. I can't believe how much...